Hidetaka Tenjin panel. We have with us Mr. Hidetaka Tenjin, who is a very talented illustrator from Japan.
Woo!
And we would like to start off the panel right now. So let's begin with a few words from Mr. Hidetaka Tenjin.
I'm very happy to be here today. Thanks for coming. Let's get started.
Let's get started.
Yeah, my background is a illustrator and a major production and a medical designer and a painter and a voice actor.
Yes, Mr. Tenjin is very talented. He illustrates, he produces anime, and he does voice work. So the screens on the side, we're going to be showing some videos of Mr. Tenjin's work. So during the panel, we'll be broadcasting it the entire time. So please take a look at his artwork. It's absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Can we turn the lights at the front of the stage down a little bit? Make it easier for everyone to see. So before we start broadcasting the DVDs and opening up the panel to Q&A, Mr. Tenjin has a few questions for all of you from America.
And first of all, have you watched the Macross from TV before?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes. Great. He's rising up. Oh, thank you so much. How about it? Macross from his movie. Sayonara no tsubasa. Do you know the Sayonara no tsubasa? What was from your last movie? Oh, got it. Thank you. Oh, and my main work is painter, plastic model kit package art. Have you built a plastic model before?
So guys, how did you guys watch Macross Frontier here in the U.S.? Choose the Otakon item from the menu.
I'm made a strike.
How do we do this on the computer?
My eye room.
Where's that slot
button? There we go.
Woo!
Right.
This is from Dororo. You know Dororo?
Yeah.
Made by Tezukawa-san.
So if you have time, please drop by the charity auction on Sunday.
This is from the Diablo Steely, Weekly Yamato. Also, it's download is not download.
Do you guys know the Japanese term download? It means cardboard. And download is cut. Download. Download.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. if you have questions, okay, so if you have a question, please raise your hand very high up in the air. And do you have a mic to go around the audience? Okay, and we will bring a mic around the audience to you for your question. Don't be shy. Okay, we have our first sacrificial victim. Start doing Valkyrie illustrations for a Macross fan site. How did you make the jump from just being an enthusiastic fan to actually professionally doing a lot of mecha artwork?
I have a question in regards to Gundam. Because it's such a long-running franchise with established mecha and stuff, does that present any particular challenges when you're doing Gundam design for box art, or you mentioned you worked on Gundam Evolve? Are there any restrictions that you have to keep to or anything like that that makes it more difficult to work on?
In that sense, me a lot more freedom doing artwork for Star Wars than for Gundam.
That's about right.
Star Wars fan. Also, I'm the worst.
You guys know about 501st? Next question.
Yes, hello. I was wondering, how do you go about the design process? Do you have a certain style in mind and you use a real-life counterpart going off of that, or do you start with a real-life counterpart and go from there?
Hi. As far as the developments of the F-35 and X-47, how do you feel with the developments of aircraft technology from fiction into reality?
So are you guys familiar with the Velcro fighter from Russia? How about the guy in the green shirt all the way back there? Run, run!
So it's pretty clear that there's so many design cues for the Valkyries taken from the F-14. Do you have a favorite aircraft or visual element of other modern or classic aircraft that you like to use in design? Or any favorite airplane in general?
With modern planes, I like the Harrier designs. I used to use the flight simulator a lot. the guy with the blue jacket?
Hello. My question is, you're clearly very prolific.
You're a very prolific artist. You did all 50 covers for the Macross Chronicles, and you worked on most of the covers for the Yamato data file. From start to finish, how long does the average piece of artwork take you to complete?
5 days, or 2 weeks.
And how many hours a day do you work on your artwork?
Other than your own mecha and stuff, are you a fan, or what are your favorite mechas from the past and now?
Gundam.
Do you want Samba to come? I like Thunderbird 2.
FAB.
Going off of the question of what mecha are your favorites, do you have any particular mecha designers that are your favorites? Maybe Okawara, Ishigaki, you know, what are your favorite mecha designers?
Oh, of course, Kamishoji.
He also did a design of Yamato, but that
how does your experience designing the Mobile Suit Gundam compare to your other works with Macross or any other thing you do? Do you enjoy designing Gundam more than anything, more than the other ones? Do you like it better? Do you dislike it? How does it compare to all your other works? So this is what you're seeing right now. The video is from Mr. Tenjin's art book, designs of Hidetaka Tenjin, and this goes into the details of the design.
So recently there was the big Macross Iodate Moscow box set released with all the various pieces of artwork and extras and the flashback 2012. I saw in the first presentation that there was a piece of artwork for you labeled for that project, so I was curious what pieces of artwork you contributed to that box set.
で、僕がマクロスの中で
で一番重要だなっていうシーンを選んでいきました。
So I chose a scene from Macross that I thought was the very key of Macross, the most important message, and its illustration based on that scene. Does that answer your question?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, next question.
I guess I'll wait for the microphone. Hello.
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 When you get artist block, how do you overcome it?
When you get artist block, how do you overcome it?
Okay, gentlemen, with beer.
I can't think of anything much worse than that. But I imagine if I were to actually ride a robot, I'd get robot sick. based upon your education in robotics and aeronautics, mm-hmm. and based upon your work as an artist, is there a particular mecha that you feel comes closest to being able to operate in reality based upon your experiences? I think we have about 4 minutes left in the panel, so maybe one or two more questions. Any other questions from the audience?
お気に入りのスターウォーズのモジとは何ですか?
Miss Windu.
Oh. Miss Windu. Oh.
Oh,
oh,
I forgot about the Jedi's.
Your bio in the pamphlet mentioned you worked on Gundam Evolve. I've only seen clips of it here and there, but it's a lot different than your classic TV Gundam animation. I was curious what specifically you did, if you did any particular designs for the shorts or anything.
Do you
like
mean
that.
Aquarion Evolve?
It's a Gundam Evolve in the book.
It should be Aquarion Evolve.
Well, like in regards to Aquarion, that's significantly different than Gundam or Macross. Did you have a good time working on that?
Mm-hmm.
go to the satellite panel tomorrow. And at the satellite panel, they're also going to be showing some video of Macross Frontier that's never before been aired.
Ooh.
And they also have a video letter from Mr. Shoji Kawamori.
Ooh.